Did you honor it for the big fat liar? When John Cho was asked to do his role with the accent, he turned on the part, saying he didn't want young people thinking it was okay to laugh at somebody's accent. In Cho's entire career, he has not once played a character with the fake accent.